Hula Kamali'i o Hi'ikeaka I Kamalama is a Hawaiian culturally based educational program under the Edith Kanaka Ole Foundation. So the meaning of Hi'ikeaka I Kamalama is to carry in this area how we would carry a baby or a loved one, and to malama them, to take care of them and to watch them grow. The teachers here give off a very loving and caring environment where it's not just teacher to student, it's more like bringing your keiki here to an auntie or to a grandma's house where it's just family. And that's what we try to promote here at Hi'ikeaka I Kamalama.
Hi'ikeaka I Kamalama is a year-round program, and for the last several years we have been using the Papakumakawalu methodology to categorize and organize the natural world within the universe.
The keiki have been going home, talking to their parents about learning kilo and the different cloud types. So the parents are now coming into the classroom and wanting to educate themselves more about the Papakumakawalu, specifically the Papakulilani aspect. And eventually we hope that by just the parents knowing, they get to tell a friend, and the Papakumakawalu methodology continues to spread and learn, basically by the keiki in the program.